day one at Lemons Rally. We didn't have too many problems so far. We got to our first registry point at about 7:30 this morning, right?
It's called a checkpoint, by the way.
About the first checkpoint, about 7:30.
No, that was when we signed up at the registry, he said, at 7:30.
Yeah. The only problem we had on the way up is our wipers did not work. We had to clean the fuse a little bit and get that reconnected. And now we have wipers. We don't know if we had lights coming up, our tail lights.
Yeah, they didn't work when we went to leave.
So, we got them fixed. We already got one checkpoint at, what was that called, the hill climb.
Finish line of a hill climb in Wilkes-Barre.
Some kind of hill climb. Now we're on our way to Centralia, Pennsylvania, for our next checkpoint. Today's leg will go from Moscow, PA to Vicksburg, PA. And we'll have to get as many checkpoints along the way as we possibly can.
It's snowing, it's cold, the roads are sloppy, our toes are cold.
Just the best today. Hopefully down south we get some better weather.
It sort of sucks not having windshield washers. We have a squirt bottle that we have to spray every so often.
Yeah, we're making do. More wind coming in than the heater's putting out, but we got our cold weather parkas on, so we're staying warm. I got my fur hat on.
The biggest complaint, the cookies are hard and frozen.
That's the hardest complaint.
But good cookies.
The good cookies.
They're good cookies. Very good cookies.
Thank you, Grandma Judy.
Thank you, Grandma Judy. We couldn't get all of our Lemons Rally stickers on this morning. The car was too cold. The stickers wouldn't apply to the side of the car.
So we stuck one on the dash and two little ones on the back windows. We have three more big ones.
Three more big ones?
We can try to get on later.
We can buy the torch, keep the car up.
Some other vehicles in the rally. There's a Yugo driven by Scuba Steve. In front of us is a Buick Woody wagon, Buick Roadmaster station wagon with the Woody grain on the side, and a Crown Vic painted half like a cop car and half like the General Lee.
General Roscoe.
We are the oldest car on the rally. There's a 64 Dodge. There's a late 60s Fury.
Yeah.
Oh, Polara.
Polara.
70 Polara.
It is very loud in here.
Very loud. We should be sitting pretty good at points right now for being the oldest vehicle in the squad.
I think we had like 560 at the beginning.
Yeah. Pretty good, but still got to keep up with their checkpoints and everything like that. But car seems to be holding up pretty good. Our temperature.
What are the windmills over there?
What's our temperature been hanging at?
Right about 180.
180. Charging at 14 volts when we're driving. Oil pressure, we got about 50 pounds of oil pressure.
And we, for the first 100 miles getting there, we did get 13 mile a gallon.
13 mile a gallon.
It's not bad for a big block with a four barrel.
So, making out pretty good. Good progress at the Lemons Rally. We'll check back in later. See you later.
Bye.
exception. But the house over there, it's pretty abandoned. There's like nothing here. Out the Galaxie. Right here, purring away. You got the wagon over there, General Roscoe. I don't know the other guy right over there, but yeah.
I think it's your dad.
There's a main drag here in Centralia. It's pretty cool. Pretty cool place. Galaxy's still purring away. Find them a pretty good mount. So, they keep on trucking. Got this checkpoint down.
Yeah. It's a little loud, but...